The new Human Rights Program is a program that will be housed in the History Department at King's, and it's designed to expose students to questions such as, what are human rights? How have ideas of human rights historically and even today, how are they contested? How have people fought for greater human rights? And this is an interdisciplinary program that looks at the concept of human rights through history, through religious studies, through literature, through social justice, through philosophy. And so the idea is to expose students to different disciplinary approaches to understanding human rights so that they'll be better prepared to go out and work in the field of human rights as activists or with government or as lawyers. And so that's the purpose of the program. The program will appeal to students because young people today are very interested in questions of social justice. And many students who come to King's want to work in fields where they feel that they can make a difference. And we believe that a major and minor in human rights studies exposes students to questions of equity, of discrimination, of prejudice, and of human rights within Canadian society and more broadly.